Welcome back to our channel. You already know I'm your girl Jazz, and you already know my husband.
What up, guys? It's your boy John. Thank you, YouTube. You know, I was getting it like Drake. Just in case my wife is about to hit y'all with what we about to do.
If you guys can't tell, we are doing a reaction to the Drake new music video. It's called Nice For What? I think it dropped today.
What the hell
today.
I'm gonna be nice for? Nice for what? Drake be dancing like the light-skinned Bill Cosby. Y'all notice that shit? He be the old man. I guess that's that old man. Don't say that's that light-skinned shit. Because he be thinking he be Chris Brown with the dance moves. Mm-hmm. Please.
Oh, my God.
Light-skinned Bill. He be cool with shit. But we about to get into this video. I hear there's a lot of, you know, celebrity cameos in it. Haven't checked it out yet, so. Drake's my boy. I'm a fan of him. Red light-skinned. What's up?
Make sure you guys comment down below video ideas if you want a shout out. Once we do that video, we will give you a shout out, guys. We really appreciate all the support.
Yes, we do, y'all. I'm sorry.
So let's get right into this video.
See
what it is.
Ready,
babe? Let's go. I want to know who motherfucking representing it here tonight. Hold on.
I keep letting you back in.
Explain myself. Louisiana shit. Murder on the beat. Something for y'all to cut up to, you know? Yeah. Everybody get your motherfucking roll on. I know shorty and she doesn't want no slow song. Had a man last year, life goes on. To the table, working hard, girl. Everything paid for. First, last phone bill, car, no cable. Put your phone out, gotta hit them angles. Put your phone out, snapping like you Fable. And you showing off, but it's alright. And you showing off, but it's alright.
Oh,
I want you to live for me, care for me, care for me. I know you care for me, there for me.
I got that. Elizabeth, hold on. Victoria, I noticed you. I don't think so. Oh, my girl, Sherry. I'm still talking to you. Okay, Amber Roberts. All right. Come here, Poodle boy.
Oh,
that's what I'm talking about.
My baby got a cold, so daddy cleaning his nose. His nose is running.
Yeah, good job. There you go. You just missed it. You sneaky. Okay. Excuse me. You just dipped back out. Excuse me.
Like, bye, Felicia.
For real, ain't that how he did?
Well, I hope you guys enjoyed that video. Yes. I most definitely did.
Women and all the celebrity shout outs, I love that. Drake coming in with another banger. You guys might not like him, a lot of the fellas, but sorry, man. The man makes good music.
And that beat.
And not all the same type music. Like a lot that of beat, some songs he can snap, some songs he can make for the women, some songs he can actually have something to say. Like, come on, the guy's talented. You can't knock him for that. You might not agree with all his music. But the guy is talented. Come on now. It's like saying Prince or Michael Jackson. Just because you ain't with the, you can't knock that they not talented. Mm-hmm. You know, Chris out there choking. You know, he's talented still. So, sorry. Bang, bang. I put it away. It was a thunderstorm in this bitch just now. My bad. But leave a comment down below and let us know what you guys thought of the video. Was you good for the women empowerment? I was.
I was, most definitely.
Y'all stamping up and shit, piping up on these niggas. Hey. You gotta be nice for what to these niggas? You got a point. Like, you out here doing your own thing and got your own money, your own job, you balling yourself and everything, working on your career and future. What do you need some fuckboy to come around for? So, either he's here or he's nowhere.
Real.
Leave a comment down below. Let us know what you guys thought about it again.
Subscribe.
Feel bad.
Don't forget, hit that subscribe button.
I'm trying to see who else I didn't even recognize some of those names. I got a lot of them, but some of them I'm gonna have to go re-look up. I couldn't notice, but I love all the MCU references. So subscribe to the channel if you guys are new. Hit that notification bell so you don't miss any more reactions
follow
or
us on
other
Instagram,
videos that come
John
with us.
John and Jazz, one underscore.
Yeah, is it?
One underscore.
Is it?
Not the word one underscore. We go through this every time. It is just one underscore.
John and Jazz underscore.
That's what I did.
You say one underscore. So that'd be
no, confusing. Because you all. No, it doesn't. It don't confuse them. Okay, guys. Thanks for watching our channel. And see you guys in the next video. Peace.